Hi YouTube. Big P Dog. Driving on the British roads for the lovely weekend. Start making this video as I'm cruising home. Cruising home in this world we live in, this matrix. Sunday night, and assuming beans getting ready for another week of slogging for that fiat currency. I spoke about James Rickards and his book Currency Wars. And he explains that money's energy. When you say a store of value, it's not just a case of you work, you get paid, and as in gold and silver stores the value of your money. But it's not money, it's your energy. You've put your energy in all week to get that paycheck. And you don't want to see that money being deflated away. So, it's your energy. You get paid for your energy. And that money has got to store your energy. And then when these central banks and governments debase your energy, or should I say debase the currency, they're literally taking your energy, making your energy worthless. So that is why if I save, it's going to be in gold and silver. It's an amazing world we live in. It really is. Well, we may not get everything we want. We have everything we need. It's not what you want that makes you happy, it's what you've got. And I like to preserve what I've got. I don't take nothing for granted. And certain people in the world do. The ability to make mistakes. They get us slaves to pay our taxes to bail them out. It's all about love. Who do you really love in this world? In this life, we're all on this planet for a short period of time. And it's all about, well, you're here for that very short period of time. You've got to love it. And don't take for granted who you love. Shout out to Charlie Beach, the anarchist. I look up to you, man. Living a perfect life, man. Waking people up. Living tax-free, not paying tax. Out of the system. And a free spirit. And that's what I am to be one day. this beautiful night in the outskirts of London. I hope everyone's feeling love. Lauryn Hill makes me feel love. Not far from Heathrow Airport, one of the biggest airports in the world. Are they really spraying chemtrails? Are they really chemicals? End of the day, don't affect me, man. I've got love on my side. It's all about love. In this beautiful night, in the outskirts of London, to cruise through, thinking, what lies ahead for all of us? No one knows. All you can do is plan for the worst and hope for the best, as they say. Maybe far away from people in the States, Australia, wherever, a little wood. We all have the same emotions. We're all one. It's all love. Don't let anybody hold you back. Anything you hear, just embrace it, man. Embrace life. That's what I do. As long as Hill says, everything's going to be alright, man. Just embrace life, man. The lucky people. Embrace life, man. Embrace love. Big P-Dog from the outskirts of London, cruising, just nice. What I say, peace, sing, Lauryn, man, sing.